your time's probably worth $50 an hour, something like that. I mean, you're not getting paid that now, but you're young, and so this is investment time, and what you do now is going to multiply its effects in the future. So let's say it's $50 an hour, which is perfectly reasonable. So if you waste 6 hours a day, and you are, then you're wasting about $2,000 a week or about $100,000 a year. So like, go ahead, but that's what it's costing you every